The first national violence prevention program for young Pasifika people was launched in Auckland this week, as New Zealand has one of the highest rates of violence in the developed world. Atu Mai was created by Levar to help tackle the high rates of family violence, sexual harm and suicide attempts in the Pasifika community.
The social cost of only intervening after our loved ones have been harmed is too high, and we know this. So we want to shift people's mindsets to prevention, to not responding and reacting to violence after the fact, but really front-footing things so that we can stop violence from happening in the first place.
Pasifika young people are three times more likely to be exposed to family violence and twice as likely to experience sexual violence compared to other ethnic groups in New Zealand. One survivor believes Atu Mai will be a positive change to spreading more awareness about this issue that's not often talked about.
This will help families understand and help young girls to know their worth, their identity, you know, have their strong culture values embedded into them. And yeah, I think it's just very exciting.
Levar is partnering up with ACC and other experts to ensure help is available and also measure developments over the next 5 years. For more details, go to our Facebook page.